So this is Team Ghana actually leaving the team hotel, heading to the Yaoundé airport en route to Garoua for the game against Comoros. So behind me, let me give you a better view. So behind me is the bus about to set off to the airport. Remember, the game is on Tuesday in Garoua. Garoua is 2 hours, 30 minutes flight from Yaoundé. So the team is expected to touch down in Garoua later in the afternoon, and then they can have their very first training in the town of Garoua. So there we have the Black Stars bus moving there away from the hotel, the Jega Palace in Cameroon. So you can see the bus moving. Here go the Black Stars.
Samuelo,